Hello, everyone. Thank you very much. I'm Rory Phillips. I've got three songs for you today. This first one is off my album. It's called Cars and Guitars. It's basically my life story, which means it doesn't go for very long. I grew up. So that was Cars and Guitars off my debut EP, available for purchase down there at the merch stand. So if you don't like my music but you love to drink beer, I've also got bottle openers. And if you don't like my music or beer but love to play guitar, I've got guitar picks. So this next one I wrote, and being 11, I haven't got much to write about. So, yeah, any. So, because I haven't had my heart broken yet. Roger said to me, oh, why don't we write like a travelling song, you know, somewhere where you want to go. And I said, well, I'd really like to make a name for myself in America. Now, mind you, everything in this song is a lie at the moment because I wrote this song when Barack Obama was in power. So I want to do everything in this song, but not while Trump is running the shop.
Around the empire state.
much. That one was also off my EP, another original song of mine. And this one coming up, the whole reason I got into music was Joe Walsh. I won't go into that story because it is a very long story, but all I need to say is that. So it seemed kind of understandable that I should play a Joe Walsh song. This one's also off my album. This one's called Rocky Mountain Way.